Lo, men who surrender unto Allah, and women who surrender, and men who believe, and women who believe, and men who obey, and women who obey, and men who speak the truth, and women who speak the truth, and men who persevere in righteousness, and women who persevere, and men who are humble, and women who are humble, and men who give alms, and women who give alms, and men who fast, and women who fast, and men who guard their modesty, and women who guard their modesty, and men who remember Allah much, and women who remember. Allah hath prepared for them forgiveness and a vast reward.
Jay-Zack Production, Jay-Zack Production. Cataclysm, Cataclysm. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. I sit back and visualize my life, feeling like a newborn child, appreciating the first fruits in his sight. Every recitation of Allah's praise is like a seed planted in the garden of paradise. My intentions are pure, but my path was strife, blinded by a fabricated light. We all follow the path of our ego at times, neglected complex alternatives and paradoxical signs. That's why I grab my pen and squeeze emotions between my fingertips, listening to my intuition's voice rather than the whispers from Shaitan's lips. Is my present condition a reflection of my scripts, or are my scripts a reflection of my present condition? 5 daily prayers are not enough to thank him for the blessings in my existence. So I attempt to retrace the footsteps of the Prophet, peace be upon him, glorifying the Most High till his feet started to bleed. It's so deep, what many choose to do while you're asleep. Prayer mats open, right hand holding their Zika beads, reciting Allah's name through the emptiness of the night. Positive vibrations are raised while their hearts are filled with joyful cries. While their hearts are filled with joyful cries. Hearts are filled with joyful cries. Yo, I'm far from being perfect, so I can only continue to strive for perfection. Every drop I take makes me stronger, keeps me grounded, and definitely focused in the right direction. The same turbulent poet, but with another chapter added. Took my shahada, so now I'm known as Muhammad Yahya. Muhammad Yahya. Muhammad Yahya. Another born again soldier of Allah. In my body, his spirit is eternally engraved like an ancient tribal scar. I used to be blinded by my faults. Now I study prophets' quotes, then project wisdom dipped in Quranic footnotes. Bismillah Rahman Rahim, inshallah. Blind alpha bet for rice, plus dimension 13. Peace to why embrace the 9 contra. Nomad the traveler took me to the mosque, introduced me to the sheikh, so I respect you like a blood brother. We tread through this war in a despicable swarm, cause we overstand these jinns, come in numerous forms. Remaining focused and down for the cause, I've seen scattered soldiers like broken seashells and Gambian shores. Determination can never die within the heart of a trooper, a humble disciple, a veteran like Sahuba. Com perguntas complexas e respostas algumas, educando almas perdidas nessas ruas imundas. Com perguntas complexas e respostas algumas, educando almas perdidas nessas ruas imundas. Yo, I'm far from being perfect, so I can only continue to strive for perfection. Every drop I take makes me stronger, keeps me grounded, and definitely focused in the right direction. The same turbulent poet, but with another chapter added. Took my shahada, so now I'm known as Muhammad Yahya. Muhammad Yahya. Muhammad Yahya. Who am I? Nothing but another soldier of Allah. And where am I? Nowhere but a place created by Allah. Realize all praise is due to Allah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Who am I? Nothing but another soldier of Allah. And where am I? Nowhere but a place created by Allah. Realize all praise is due to Allah. Allahu Akbar.